What you see in front of you, on your screen, is an American dime. It's part of the American currency system. It's worth 10 cents. That's the front. And this is the back. But never mind that, that's not what we're here to unbox. No, rather than money, or American currency, what I have instead is this white box. Which, let me adjust the camera a little bit. Let me screw these. There you go. I guess that's okay. Yeah, there you go. In this white box, I hold there is something that I already know what it is, because I bought it a few days ago at Academy Row. And, yeah, I just wanted to unbox it because it's cool and whatnot. And you already know what it is if you read the title and know how to speak Spanish. At any rate, cat over there, let's open it. Okay? It cost me about like $38 or so. It's from the Global Candle Gallery, which is located here in also Monterey. Also Daytona Beach, Johns Pass, Key West, and other places. It's pretty cool. They make candles and of different kinds and all sorts of neat designs and what have you. This one, though, I saw a while back on one of my previous visits to the gallery, and I thought, and I really wanted it, but I didn't have the money at the time. And now, when we went last time, we had the money. Well, I had the money. And yeah, so I bought it. So let me get it out of its paper in prison and show you what it is. It's a Calavera! Yeah, it's a candle, is what it is. See, you can see the little wick here and the wax. For those who don't know what a Calavera, in its pure translation, is a skull. Everyone has a skull, so that's what it is. But this is very interesting because it's designed more or less in the style and vein of a skull candy, which is very prevalent in Mexico, which is used for like Day of the Dead or Dia de los Muertos, and all sorts of fun goodies. But this, I saw this and I really wanted it. It was really expensive, but I thought, hey, why not? We might as well buy it. Though I will admit that the eyes kind of look like the yellow of the of like eggs, you know, eggs. But yeah, it's a lovely design. You can get one here in Monterey, California, or the other places that I briefly mentioned. And overall, it's really nice. It's nicely made. And yeah, it's pretty cool. And even if you finish the candle, you can always get it refilled at the same place, which is nice. So yeah, this is what it is. That's what it looks like. But, yeah, so, this is what it looks like this, but what does it look like when it's actually turned on? Well, I do have a lighter, but I'm not going to light it just yet, because it might not actually demonstrate. Well, it might, but I don't know. So, a jump cut is bound to happen, so I can adjust the lights and the mood so that we can actually see it perfectly. Alright, so this is as dark as I could possibly get it, because it's still daytime. And what's cool about the gallery, it's actually much darker than it looks on camera. They have these little lamps where you can hold these up and it will shine and to simulate what it would look like being lit. Luckily, I have an iPhone. So there I am. And I have a flashlight, so it would more or less look like that. That's actually pretty cool. And now my camera is recognizing this as a face for some odd reason? I'm not entirely sure. But yeah, that's pretty cool, isn't it? Now, that's just light. Let's see how it actually would look like if we turned it on with a match. So, here's a match. Well, it's not a match, it's actually a lighter. I don't know why I said match. Whatever. I'm not very bright. So let's turn it on. Oops. Let me put this back a little bit, and let me adjust the camera a tad. And there you have it. A lit Calavera, which is nice. Adjust the camera a little bit. There you go. And yeah, that's pretty cool. It looks much cooler in real life. And yeah. So let me get some cinematic. And like I said, this is from the gallery. And there's really nice places where you can get them here in Monterey and what have you. And this is gorgeous. Look at it. It's just gorgeous. And let me see if I can get a nice little effect going on. Hold on. I can do it right. But oh well. That's the Calavera. And it looks amazing. And so, yeah, this is probably one of the coolest things I've ever unboxed on this channel, I suppose. And yeah, just look at it. It's great. Though I don't recommend it. I don't recommend putting any candles on this kind of surface. I'm just doing this because of the video. But yeah, that's what I wanted to show you guys. That's really all that is. And so, yeah, my name is Armando Romero. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.